Really, what are some of the concerns that your company has?
I think the main concerns that we have would be like in search for more website. What portal to host it on will be like more cost effective, as well as which one will cater to our need for influencers tracking, like how much sales they bring in for us, which is not a very common function in the.
The Rebels portal dashboard displays graphical charts that allows the management to view sales analytics in a glance. Also, we have the influencer performance plugin, which evaluates how well an influencer is performing based on the sales assessment score and marketing assessment score. On the influencer's own custom portal, they can view their own performance and calculate sales dollars that are related to them. On our e-commerce portal, we have the product listings integrated with our shopping cart. Rebels Cosmetics, dare to be you.